When you're working with data, it's good to keep in mind that when you pull data from the PyArchives, it is more often than not very unevenly distributed. For example, if I look at the time range between the first two values that I've colored in yellow, you can see that there is there's about a 2-minute time difference between these two values. However, if you scroll down a little further, I will highlight these in blue, you can see that there is almost a 10-minute difference between those two values. So when you're dealing with the Pi server and the exception and compression processes, it's not uncommon to have wide fluctuations in the frequency of values in the archives, especially if your process is fairly stable. And so for that reason, we give you the sample data function. The sample data function is very much like the compressed data function, except it has one more field. It has time interval. So I will fill this dialog box the same way out the same way I did the other dialog boxes. I will retrieve the last 4 hours worth of data. However, I will use a time interval, and it is required, to tell the system how often to sample data. And I want to make sure I show my timestamps. And what I'm going to see is that I get this data based on the same tag. However, this data is very evenly spaced out. I get a better idea of the sort of flow of the data because I have evenly, as opposed to the raw values, which may or may not have large or small gaps in it. So depending on the type of data that you need to see and the frequency of values that you need to see, it may work out better to use sample data as opposed to a raw or compressed data function.